I come out of work, I see some dude about to swing on you, then what? My black ass would have been arrested.
All right, I don't need you always playing big brother.
All right, I'm the only big brother you got. You too, Bash.
Should have thrown that slushie in his face.
You know what? I'm done arguing with you, yo. And you figure out what to tell Mom when she see you out here acting like a hood rat.
All right, relax. I'm not no hood rat.
That's what you look like to me. Every time somebody say something to you, you just ready to go off.
No, I'm not.
Well, you do.
All right, shut up, Sebastian, yo. You're the fucking hood rat, Calvin. You're the one Mama has to worry about, not me.
You know what?
Guys,
you got a control problem, CJ, and you need to deal with that shit.
You need to deal with your control problem. You're always trying to freaking control me.
You're not the same age.
Oh, my gosh. You're 3 years older than me.
Hold on. Hey! We're good?
Yeah.
A little loud over here.
Everything's fine, officer.
Yo, fair warning. I'm recording. I'll send this shit viral.
All right. Nothing's wrong, officer. Just talking to
I'm not asking you. I'm asking him.
Are you deaf? We good, like my kids.
Let's see some IDs.
You can't just come over here and ask
now, for an ID. Starting with you.
Did you ask Francis Peer for his ID before you shot him?
That's right, still rolling.
Babylon, move away from them, Babylon. You're bonfire. Stop it the wrong day. Get away from them, Babylon. I deal with no police brutality. You're punching in the face and kicking them in the ground and things.
All right,
you're
all right.
Burn fire.
Get out of here.
You're a fool, you know.